But because they're minor, people take it lightly. Listen to the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam saying, beware of trivial sins, for they will accumulate until they destroy a man. Like a group of people who stopped to camp in the wilderness and they wanted to prepare some food. They wanted to cook. So one man went and brought a stick. Another person went and brought another stick, a small stick. And they gathered a huge pile and lit a fire. And whatever they put in the pot was cooked as a result. This is an example from the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam. Beautiful. A stick doesn't start a fire. It's a stick. It can't cook anything. And this is a small, minor sin. But when you gather more and more minor sins to it, then you have a big problem that may result in dragging you to hellfire without you knowing it. Because once you get accustomed to minor sins, it's by human nature. You want to go a bit further. You want to push the line a little bit.